Hello everybody and welcome to another awesome Hayday video. Surprise, surprise, what do we have here? I bet none of you saw this coming. I'm here today to present you with a sneak peek of the upcoming winter update. Yes, you heard that correctly, the winter update is right around the corner, and today I'm going to tell you about some of the new things that are coming. First up, we are getting a new crop. Clay is coming to the game. It will unlock at level 94 and take 110 minutes to grow. And of course, with clay coming, we're going to need a new machine that we can put the clay into to make some new products. So say hello to the Pottery Studio. The Pottery Studio unlocks at level 94 and will cost 1 million coins. It will take 96 hours to build, or you can build it instantly by paying 89 diamonds. This is a pretty expensive machine, so make sure you start saving up those coins. Remember, make products and sell them for full price in your roadside stand, and you'll have enough coins in no time. Now, with a new machine and a new crop, you know we have to have some new products. First up, we have the teapot, which unlocks at level 94 and takes 220 minutes to make. And you will need 3 clay, 1 coffee bean, and 1 gold ore to make the teapot. Next, we have the plant pot, and that will unlock at level 96 and take 240 minutes to make. And you will need 3 clay and 1 sunflower to make the plant pot. And last but not least, the mug, which unlocks at level 99 and will take 150 minutes. And you will need 3 clay, 2 indigo, and 1 peony to make the mug. I think that the new products are super cute and the Pottery Studio is adorable, but I am not super thrilled that we have a new crop, as I feel like we really need to add some more fields to the game before adding more crops. I am always excited for new updates though, and I can't wait to see what else might be coming. So, if you're not already subscribed to my channel, remember that subscribing is free, but it will make me very, very happy. And if you're subbed to me, then you won't miss out on more update news now and in the future. So go ahead and hit that beautiful red subscribe button and tick the bell. Thanks so much for watching. Happy farming. Weeding is life. Peace.
Is hey.